Try not to do everything which is halal. Try not to do everything which is halal. Why is this? He said, because if you fill yourself up with halal, then your desires will desire that which is haram. Because there's nothing left for it to desire from that which is halal. So do not fill yourself with halal completely, because then your desires would desire haram. So do halal, and there are certain things that even though they are halal, you say, I'm not going to take it, I'm not going to buy it, I'm not going to have it. And that's like when Jabir radiallahu anhu, he wanted something, Umar radiallahu anhu said to him, it doesn't mean every time you want something, you go and purchase it. Because once you fill yourself with halal, and there's nothing left from halal because you've taken everything you can, your desires will now look to that which is haram. But if you have not filled yourself with halal, then there are still certain things that your desire would want, which you could still acquire in halal. And therefore you will not fall into haram. So kun fi dunya ka annaka ghareeb aw aabiru sabeel, that be in this world as if you are a stranger or a traveler.